You just opened that door. Has anyone just opened the door down here? Who's just opened this door? That door's just opened on its own. I swear to God, that door's just opened on its own. I was upstairs and I heard that. I thought it was one of you coming down. Look down, it did. It just literally opened on its own. I've got it on here, like.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. I
tried to kill you. You're alright. I know what's wrong. There we go. Right. Are you gonna be okay?
She'll be fine. Okay. She's with us lot.
Okay.
I'll go over here and so can this ITC's thingy, innit?
Okay, so we are up in the upstairs now and we're going to run some ITC. Just get this turned up. Just let me know if you can hear it, okay?
Don't run. I'm with you. She's gonna do it.
Are you okay?
Yeah, she's all right. She's okay.
You okay?
Yeah. It felt like
you got white on your back.
That's it.
Yeah.
In that bathroom there, the men's toilet. If you stand there too long, it's there. It's like pulling your clothes and everything.
Yeah.
So, but three of our customers this week complained about people grabbing them behind and just running them there.
Downstairs?
I'll tell you what.
In the pub, you see the activity there. I'll show you a video in a second.
Yeah.
I've got loads and loads of videos. I can send them all to you guys.
I'll go back
on. I think it was that chanting as well, you know, on the thing with it. Yeah.
With us now, here tonight, around us, we have felt you, we have seen you. We have heard you. As I've said when I came at the start, we pose no threat, no malice. We are here with total respect. You may not like us being here, but that is not your choice for us to leave, as we've been asked to come here. So let's all make this job a bit easier. Respect each other and communicate with each other. I am running a little machine here called an ITC app. It has banks in it that you can manipulate to speak to us. I know you may never have worked with one before and it may take you a minute or two, but we will be patient with you if you cooperate.
Oh,
Could you please give me your name? I'm Karen.
I'm Wayne.
I'm Donna.
How nice.
Yep.
First of all, can I ask you, do you mean us any harm?
Us.
Can I ask how many of you are here with us? Say seven.
Seven of us.
Okay. Out of the seven of you, would one of you please step forward? Go back, please. Did that say? Is the main spirit here a male, a man?
Us again. That was a bit rough, wasn't it?
Come on, we're sat right bang in the middle of three mirrors facing each other. I'll take them all.
Yeah, we noticed. Yeah, the K2's going off.
Oh, yeah, she said there. Help Sarah.
Help Sarah?
Yeah, help Sarah.
Sarah? Sarah, sweetheart.
She's trying to talk to you down here.
Sarah, sweetheart. Come and speak to me. Come on, darling. Come forward.
What's up?
Did she say I'm sore?
Come on, come forward, Sarah. Don't mean you any harm whatsoever.
That's loose. That's loose.
Come and have a chat with me. If I can help you, I'll help you.
I think I just heard Elizabeth as well.
Yeah.
Remember, there is quite a few in there.
Yeah, that's an old name.
Sarah, Elizabeth, if you need our help, we can help you. We're going to disappear now for a few minutes and then we'll be back.
Okay, spirits, stay here. If you want, Sarah, stay with us.
Sarah.
Stop calling her back. She's not going back.
Sarah, if you want to follow us, I'm going downstairs. You're quite welcome to join me.
Stay with us, Sarah. You're safe with us.
Okay.
By the end of the night, he will be no more. Are you listening? Good girl. Thank you, sweetheart.
Okay.
Okay, we're going. Whoa.
Oh, that's going off, isn't it?
Don't know. Because if it was the phone, it'd be going off constantly. It would,
it'd be constant.
There's no Wi-Fi on the phone. It's just running the app. There's no Wi-Fi or anything.
Yeah.
There's not even a SIM card in the phone.
There's no electrics up here.
Sarah.
She's closed, Donna. She's with you.
Sarah, we're going downstairs now. Come with us.
Donna, tell her we're going to turn the machine off, but that doesn't mean to say we're going. Yeah.
Sarah, we're going to turn the machine off now. But it doesn't mean we're going anywhere. Okay? We're still going to be here.
What was that?
Do you know what it sounded like? It sounded like somebody in the war on the bird.
I thought it said, oh no. Oh no, or something.
Oh no, it's right, mate.
Yeah.
Get your bullocks, because we're coming back.
Right, listen, Sarah, we're going to turn the machines off now.
Okay.
Okay, but we will be back. And you can't. Whoa.
Yes.
And you're quite welcome to come with us. Yeah, you can laugh, because that was you, wasn't it? That was you who's just done that, wasn't it? that doesn't bother me. You can try and threaten me all you want, but it doesn't bother me.
Go off now. He's a brute, him, isn't he?
Yeah.
How rude was he to us?
Didn't you hear him?
Doof. Yeah, doof. He, like, it was like he come to you and then on the ITC you heard him going.
You just went doosh on the floor here, right here.
We're not scared.
Come on then.
Not one bit scared of a man.
Not running,
not
no.
I told you that before.
Is that what you heard earlier?
It's Randolph.
It's there behind you, isn't it?
You're not physically touched, that. It's good to go on.
When John was in this room before,
demonstrated to you.
You were trapping him in. You were pulling him back. Can you show us that you're in that room with him again?
Is that what he felt?
Yeah, he felt like
he did push me.
Back to the mirror as well, but we all know what mirrors are, don't we?
Oh, wow, yeah.
To go off
like
so.
Then the dog wanted me out, and I went for leaving, and just pulled the leg back.
Can you show us that you don't want Sean in the room, or you want him in the room? Now we know you can use that light.
Do my foot, like, pressed.
You alright?
Yeah, that foot, literally pressing up for.
Time to back up.
There's also one stood next to you.
In the end room, towards your room.
Yeah, and that's
going on the light. Yeah.
Wow.
There
we go, there we go.
And the case.
Oh, they're all going off now.
Alright, we've got one out here. Time to back off, John. Time to back
off. Yeah, we've got activity up here, lots of activity.
I don't know how to read it because you asked. There was one in leave, was staying, he's pressing the foot.
Do you want Sean to leave?
Did you see
that? Or do you want him to stay?
It's a thing just for leaving. Pushing me out,
He doesn't want you in there.
You know, I feel the other way around. I feel like.
Oh, okay.
She leaves because when I'm going, I can feel my foot press. Like.
So, if you want John to stay in the room, turn that light back on for us. Make that noise. So, what if he leaves?
Turn the light on if you want me to leave the room.
Wow, this is old, isn't it? This is so old.
See how old that bottle of wine is?
Yeah. Wow. Amazing. Mm. Amazing place. I love places like this untouched. Yeah, it's fantastic.
Yeah, I love stuff like that as well.
This would have been let as a room, wouldn't it, in the early days. The very early days.
But I don't know what they've done, because there was like a bar and restaurant up here as well.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
I don't know how...
No, I'm talking
before the
16th
yeah.
century or
yeah,
14th century or something like that.
Yeah, because you can tell someone's living here.
Yeah. Yeah, it would have been ironed out.
But I love stuff like that, like, I'm on the ground too.
Yeah.
So, like the old stuff in the old buildings and...
I was saying to, what's her name upstairs?
Claire.
The research on this place, you can't get anything from it. I do know where it is. It's in the church. Church records, they've got all the research that you've on this. But you've got to pay for it with the church. Right. All the time, yeah.
It should be public though, you know?
Sorry?
It should be public, isn't it? Like,
yeah,
definitely
public records it should be, yeah. But there's definitely a graveyard underneath here before this place. The Romans built this, and it was they built the church, yeah. Anything out there about them REM pods, no?
Like I said, I think when this too many people, the ghost shine thing landed on.
Yeah, we have had them though, haven't we? We've had them passing them REM pods. Just got to call out and get them active again. That's you, that there. It's gone very quiet, hasn't it? Very quiet. Right, I think what we're going to do now is they're going to come up and we're going to go in the do long vigils.
Right. Okay.
Okay. So should we go? We'll tell your mum we're coming down. Okay. We're coming down now to the long vigils.
Sorry. A howl.
Sorry.
Yeah. Going off again.
This is.
Is that because we said we're going down?
Did you radio through on the walkie-talkie?
Yes.
It might be interference.
Yeah, could be, yeah.
Try that again, mate.
Yes, anyway, Colin, yeah. I heard the
one, two, one,
floor as well, funny enough.
Is it that?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll have to do radio silence from now and then, yeah. Okay, let's go down. Hey?
We,
You're not touching your radio.
No, I'm not touching the radio, no. Was that one on in there?
Yeah.
I can't see that one. I can see this one out here. This one was on. It's off now. It's that REM pod going off like crazy, isn't it, on its own?
That K2 is,
don't it? Yeah, the K2
constantly.
Is.
It's constantly. I mean...
But it's active up there. Very active.
It's my job to pay. Right. Gonna play ball? Anna, can you throw it back to me? Come on, it's your turn now. Come on. Throw the ball back, so I can throw it back to you. Jesus Christ, what was that? That door's just opened. Are you just opened that door? Has anyone just opened the door down here? Who's just opened this door? That door's just opened on its own.
Well, we did ask Sarah to come down with us.
I swear to God, that door's just opened on its own.
We did ask her to come down and join us.
I was upstairs and I heard that. I thought it was one of you coming down and looked down. It didn't, it just literally opened on its own. I've got it on here live.
Brilliant.
I thought it was one of yous.
No, we're not.
This door's just opened on its own.
That door?
This door, yeah. I was up there on the landing. It's just opened, mate. Yeah.
Missing it. Some force to open that
watch. Yeah. That's cool.
Does your re-sync stuff
that? Okay, the research. What we found was this actual building was made by the Romans in roughly the same time as the Romans made the church and probably a lot of other things around here. Before that, it's hard to find out things because, as I spoke to you before and told you, everything is locked up in the vaults in the church, and you've got to pay for information from the church. So the probably things you're seeing and hearing, we're not 100% sure yet, is small children. Back in the day, in the 16th century, there was a smallpox outbreak, and there's a lot of children been buried underneath this building and the surrounding areas. Amongst adults, of course, as well. Moving on from there, the Romans built this, as I just said, and they made it bigger, of course, at the back. They made the brewery at the back, etc. So you're probably seeing different things from there.
So many graves were built over, weren't they?
These graves were built. These buildings were built over the graves. Yeah. That's it, really.
People are saying that's very sad, but
it is sad.
The families gave permissions for the headstones to be moved, but the bodies weren't. Bad two families.
The bodies are still under.
The families watched still the grave. The headstones moving, but they were quite okay for the bodies to stay. Well, bad two families. There's two headstones that still. They refused to have them removed.
Well, they kept them there, didn't they?
What I understand is when, going back in the day when the Romans came here, they would have settled here and built a little fort, which is what they do. And obviously, that's when towns started to be developed, you know, like little like shops and things and marketplaces up here. And then moving on from there, it was like their first church, and then from there, second church. But the boundary to the church is massive.
Yeah.
And this building's built on church ground, okay? Now, when Wayne was saying they built a brewery and everything, you've got to understand, when the Romans were here, they drank wine and beer as just every, like water. That was their fluid, okay? So they would have built a little brewery to, you know, with hops and everything and wine. And next to it would have been a little tavern, okay? And that's how, where the Romans went, had the drinks and settled and what have you. And no doubt was probably a few, as we call ladies of the night and what have you as well. So as it developed and the town got bigger and bigger, so did the brewery and so did the tavern. So now you're leaping forward through the Victorians, whatever, and each time it got built bigger and bigger till it's this establishment today, okay? So you've got all them layers of history that you're dealing with. Like we said, you know, as this was being built, it encroached on the church boundaries, okay? And the church boundaries became smaller and smaller, and all these buildings around here got built on graves. Mm-hmm. Okay. So that's basically the history of it all. Okay.
Yeah.
And when you said that you were seeing little things, you're probably seeing children that are running around.
Yeah.
Okay. Is there anything else you'd like to know?
We don't know for sure how many kids or children were buried in this area. Mm-hmm. But from the pictures we've seen on the research, There's quite a few of them. And it's very sad, isn't it, what's happened?
I feel, for what now I know with this building, I think that might be a dreamer back in the day. You know, with the long and clever apron, because that's how it was looking to me. And that could easily be mistaken for a monk.
Yeah.
With the brown on.
Yeah.
You think they wore the full head from chest down, didn't they? The barrel protective aprons. Yeah. You could be dealing with a drayman that might be walking over to your kitchen area.
We've had this before, haven't we?
We've had this before. So we will try and get this one to talk.
Yeah.
But so far, I mean, I think that this is a really interesting location. I'm more than absolutely impressed with this level of paranormal activity. I mean, when you rang me and we spoke over the phone, I was like, when you said to me it's the most active place, I was like, wow. And then obviously we've investigated other pubs, you've seen on the footages.
Yeah.
And to me this is hitting high with the level of activity that we've had previously from other locations, especially pubs. I mean, we have the Orange Tree, we've had the Bait Hall as well, but this is hitting right up there.
Yeah.
100%, I mean, you two said, didn't you?
Think with that though. I'm just saying this, but it's getting started as well. We haven't done downstairs, is it?
Can't speak up for him,
sorry. Yeah, I think with that, like, when me Erin and Jean were upstairs, I think that just it blew my mind. Like, it was like the way it was trapped and stuff. And like I say, that's one route. So downstairs and the bar and even an air, do you know what I mean? We still to expect maybe the worst, maybe. Do you know what I mean? So,
we were banging up here before, didn't we?
This room where we're sat now, yeah, if you ask me, I'm not a fan of this room, and it's nothing
weird,
against it.
We had a female
there's
a lot earlier.
What in here was it?
Yeah,
really loud.
Three of us heard it.
There's quite a few stories going on here.
Well, there's different levels in there, and there's hundreds
different
of years.
That's what I mean.
There's things going on. Not all's bad. Some of them are just going about the business. You've got loads of residual
lots
here.
Of residual
loads here. And they're just going about the business. Some of them don't know their past. Some of them don't even know you're here. Some of them think they're still in their time, just doing their own business. And residual energy won't hurt you. They won't hurt you. There's loads of that here. There's different stories.
You might actually catch one just walking past you or behind you, but they might not actually see you. They think they're still in wherever they
in
are,
their time,
in their time, and they're just going about the business, doing whatever they do. Mm-hmm.
It's
like on a loop.
I would have, getting back to the research, I would have liked to know a lot more about the actual building itself, but it's just not there.
It's
just not there. The area's here. You know, Wigan, the church, the Romans.
I think that's what's interesting as well, isn't it? Is, you know, you can, not even just the spirit side of things, we could sit here all night and chase spirit, but the interesting thing about it is like finding these little passageways that could have done this and could have done that.
Yeah.
I mean, it's interesting.
Like we discovered before, and not long ago, there's a priest hall. We've discovered by accident.
That's right.
Yeah. Show them. There is actually.
Show them the wood.
Shells,
the wood on the side.
Yeah. What Shell's explaining is, I'll show you the nice scene that we're talking about. Out here is a little cubby hole.
We'll run some ITC in a minute.
Sorry.
We'll run some ITC and spirit box in a minute.
In here?
In here, while we're all sat together.
Yeah.
There is a lot of spirits here.
There is a lot of spirits here.
From what we've seen upstairs, the activity, and that was quite intelligent upstairs. Okay. Because it was responding. And it was like talking, whatever. So that was quite intelligent upstairs.
The cameras pick a lot up. A lot we don't see.
Yeah.
Don't
look,
still use
oh,
it?
Look at our Axiomers that have stayed awake to watch that.
Surely still use it, Si.
No.
Yeah. Do you still use that?
We use that. That's the new the drop now.
Oh, there's a new one there.
That's the old drop.
Oh, yeah, is that where the tunnel is?
No idea. I think
there
might be
the boy
will we investigate in here?
Oh yeah, we'll go in there. We'll investigate in there, guys.
Me and Wayne's going in first. You coming, Erin?
How big are your coats?
Is that not the boiler house, Ben?
It was a back again. Me and Wayne's
going
to investigate in there.
Look in there.
Right, should we go lights out? Let's put some REM pods down. Should we put one in this group? I don't know if the electricity is going to affect that though.
Yeah, don't do it there then.
Put it near the doorway, put it in here.
Let's see if we connect to Shell. Because that would be 4G then. You got me?
This light as well.
I've got your babe.
Are you there for a network connection?
Wow. Anyone want some wine?
This is my favourite room.
Prosecco. It's got a bit of whiskey, a bit of southern comfort there. Yeah, there's only a tiny bit in here, isn't there?
Well, these original walls are in there, aren't they?
Yeah.
And the original walls are in there.
Yeah.
I'm starting in here.
We'll just go the whole shebang. And we'll leave one plant everywhere.
She said that's the boiler room. Does it go back?
No.
I won't be surprised if it is, you know. Now, when you lay those cat balls down, the floor's crooked. Be careful, because they'll roll.
You know what? It could have been just somewhere like that. But it's been filled in time. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Look at this brick here.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean?
Wouldn't it be on that side if it went to the...
Well, it could be. It could be, yeah.
Church. But like I say, that was 16th century, so...
Yeah.
It probably got filled in anyway, didn't it?
Let's
just dance in. Let's dance in.
Why did you dance say what?
Let's have a look. Let's have a look through there, Ben.
I think it's behind that thing. Massive wooden thing.
Yeah.
I do. I think behind that.
Yeah.
Maybe some sort of...
Yeah, because the church is that way.
Over that way.
Yeah.
Or behind the boiler, like you said.
Yeah. Maybe they put the boiler there so nobody can get behind it.
Yeah.
That's under the stairs, that, isn't it?
Do you understand in here?
Yep. On the pallet, but on the pallet.
Sis? Where you at, love? You alright?
Was that the
original dray
hole? Possibility. Already? Where is it? If we put it in the doorway, if we were in each room, we
there's
can
see
it.
There's a REM pod on that door.
Can't we?
There's one over there as well.
There's a REM pod over there as well.
Where if we leave the ball in the middle of the floor, if we put balls in the middle of the floor, but if we put REM pods in doorways, just if it walks through.
Yeah.
When you get them.
Yeah. What about putting a red?
That's just the new drop. The old one. The old one. Right.
You said give the thumbs up if
you're
something
near the stairs.
You
got anything near the stairs?
Which stairs these?
This is just rolling down the thing, so...
Yeah, that's what I said. Stick it on the pallet, Don.
Pardon?
Put it on the pallet.
Okay, guys, I'm being
nobody really on the comments at the minute.
Because I've set the phone here and we've set up a few things.
They've all gone asleep.
But we're down in the cellar. Which actually does. Do you want to tell a bit about the cellar, sis?
Wayne can do it. Wayne, go for the cellar, talk to her.
Just struggling to focus again. Go on, Wayne boy.
The cellar? Well, of course, the cellar was put here first, wasn't it? There's two tunnels leading from this cellar towards the church. Now, they used it for the priests. When they used to hide the priests to go to the church when people were after them. The tunnels have been filled in now. But one of the stories goes, one of the landlords certain centre, dug his way to the foundations of the church, and he stole coal. So that resulted in him being caught, and he got deported to Australia, as they did in them days. You alright, Karen? Karen's a bit warm. So he got shipped off to Australia, and I don't know what happened to the pub. I don't know who took the pub over after that, because there's no record of it. Okay, here we go.
Any spirits among us, come towards us, walk towards us as friends?
There's a drip.
We're not here to cause any harm, mock or intimidate you. We just want to communicate, perhaps tell your story.
K2.
K2, was it going off?
It was.
Ben, how come you're drawn to that?
K2 again.
K2 keeps going off.
It does.
Whoa.
K2
slowly see it.
Could you it's possibly bang on that something? Can you do this?
K2 again. Oh, ball.
And the ball's going.
And that one here.
Oh.
That one going as well. That one's going. It's all right. So we'll just spot this one, Kaz. K2's full. Got
wow,
full signal.
Look at the K2's hitting.
I wonder. Do you think if we put that REM
on there?
Yeah, on the pallet next to the K2.
Same and Nora. It's going right. Oh,
it's going mad, isn't it? That's working.
A kangaroo.
What's triggering that,
Kate? Is it the water, do you think?
Is it not all that?
Is it all electricity?
It's too far away.
It is too far away.
Yeah, but it depends how much it is.
If there's a spirit here with us.
It depends how much is.
I know, but it would be going off all the time.
Would.
Watch. Turn the lights off. There's a spirit here with us. Can you make these lights go to orange?
Oh my
go.
God, on demand.
Can you turn them off?
Right, come on, that's on demand.
Can you make it go even brighter? Can you take it all the way as high as you can to red for me? High as you can, to walk towards it and touch it. One big burst, use my energy.
Come on, that's it. Keep going.
What was that?
A noise.
Anyway.
Excuse me.
Did you just hiss? Did you just hiss?
It's coming in spasmodic like frequencies.
Go to orange. I'll turn off. Off.
Thank you.
It's pushing its luck.
Oh, it's brilliant this, thanks.
Can you copy us?
So people are saying they see a kangaroo near you.
A kangaroo?
Kangaroo?
Mm-hmm. Karen Ratcliffe, if she doesn't like say stupid
turn
things.
Off. If this is a male, light it up.
There we go.
Thank you.
Turn it off.
Turn off.
Please.
Please.
Just or walk away, step away from the bottom, the box, step away from the lights. Step away from the lights.
Did you used to live here? If it's a yes, light it up, please. Are
you just visiting here? Oh God, I don't know why I keep... So it's something in my throat.
Are you from the church?
Mm-hmm. Step away.
Step away again from the lights.
Thank you. Just step away. Thank you. Are you buried here? Is your body here? Under this pub? Are you buried in the church?
Are you buried in the church? Step away.
Take screenshots, please, guys.
Did you used to work here? If you didn't live here, did you work here? Did you drink here? Is this your local?
Mm.
What was that?
Upstairs.
No, I heard it.
Quiet.
Yeah,
same.
We heard the same things. And I'm over here.
Ben and Simon, go and stand like on this wall watching them two doorways. Sorry, I'm just sitting down, my back's breaking.
My back's killing.
Everyone turn your lights down, right down.
Sorry guys, lights out.
Are you actually here?
If I could find your bottom. Sorry sis, I'm looking for your bottom.
Sorry guys, but
I want to lights okay, Shell?
It's better, yeah.
Alright.
Come on, we're giving you energy. Guys, be quiet. Lights are off now. We're giving you energy. And we're asking you to come forward and speak to us. If you want to use these lights to talk, then we'll use the box and you'll speak to the ladies. If you want to speak to the men, if you walk here, you can do that. So would you like to speak to the ladies? Yeah, okay, you want to speak to the ladies? That's a pretty good answer. Hang on.
I need to ask you again, and I'm sorry for repeating myself. Are you male? Are you male? Are you female? If you're female, light it up strongly. That's a male. Another question, I know you said that you come here and you frequent here. Was you ever a landlord here? Did you actually manage the pub? Run it?
Just that one.
No, what's going on behind the ball?
No.
Don't you see
the
ball flash?
No. No, just that one. It's very, very flat. Very flat, isn't it? Very flat. I just see something flashing as well. Is that them? Light stayed on, hasn't it? That case, who's not made it? Nothing from that. That light, yeah. What if we put stuff on the bar, shall we?
Try and put
that K2 on the bar.
Can you walk towards us or move something? Don't be afraid.
That shouldn't be on, that's off.
Oh,
there's
one.
Sensor
lights on,
just
see that?
Yeah.
Sensor lights on,
there goes one.
Oh, it's just gone off again now. That was you, thank you. Can you walk a little bit more?
Is that a little silver?
Don't know, we'll turn the ITC off now.
Are you the one who's responsible for throwing the glasses? Can you do it again?
That REM pod was just going off then. Did you hear it? Turn it round on it so we can see it. Turn it round and leave it there. Near the door.
Where the guys are sat there.
Here?
Back, yeah. No.
Where there's that? There's some activity apparently. Most activity happens down here.
Most activity.
Shall? Do you want me to put that REM pod near the door?
Have it?
That one there. Do you want to put it near the door? Lights on.
That might be me, I just walked back through this
room. Mm.
Were you strangled? Oh.
as well.
Can you guys all hear that?
He's talking over him all the time.
Edith.